Yo, 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 what's up, gamers? If you're a gamer, smash the like button on this stream, please, and thank you. How's everybody doing? Let me know how you're doing. I'm gonna start up the old Battle Cats, okay? Because apparently I didn't already do that. I have so many tabs open here trying to get all this stuff ready for the stream, guys. Okay, trying my best here. Trying my best. There's a lot of chat here, guys. A lot of chat. Is this the match A? It sure is. It sure is. Am I gonna maybe try and grind some parts for Loser's True Form? I mean, if possible, yeah. All right, who's ready? Oh, there's a little, look at these reactions, guys. I love them. Thank you so much for your little hearts. Yes, 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 gang gang. Yes, yes, yes. Ice cream so good. Have you guys seen that? Have you guys seen that girl? Pinky doll or something like that. The internet's such a crazy place, man. Such a crazy place. Hey, Gray Box, I'm gonna have fun. You don't have to have fun if you don't want to. You don't have to have a good time. I won't judge you. When am I going to start Zero Legends and Aku Researcher has true form? Soon. That's probably like a Friday. Well, not this Friday. My parents are coming on Friday. I'm probably going to record. Well, maybe I'll start Zero Legends Wednesday and upload it on Sunday. We'll see. We'll see. Do June Bride opening. Listen, there's lots of stuff we can do, but we're here to do some Legend quests today. All right. Mainly, guys, I want to... Oh, yeah! Hang on a second. I see a green name in the chat. Practical Sheep is here. Time for a Battle Cat stream. That's right, Practical Sheep. Thank you for joining. Good to have you here. Gang, gang. Yes, yes, yes. Ice cream, so good. Your dad's getting you to study. That's okay. You go do your studying. You go do your studying. It's cool. Guys, I want to show you something. I want to show you... Check this out. Check this out. Check this out. Betrothed Balaluga, in the name of all that is holy, why? There's just something about that gorgeous veil. I don't know what kind of unit this is. I just know that Balaluga, Pikalan, is awesome. Betrothed Balaluga, Betrothed Pasalan. Could be a lovely bride to be, or could be something much weirder. Large range Omnistrike attacks have 100% chance to freeze. So it's similar. It's similar. What do you mean buy it? I can't buy it. I could hope to get it, but Brockat says a new true form, you say. Do I not already have a true form for Brockat? No. Valval Cats. True form gains significantly increased defense, also gains resistance to red enemies, wave attacks, Behemoth Slayer. Huh. I'm gonna go ahead and do that just because it's cheap. Evolve it, baby! Very nice. Very nice. Oh, Jimmy, I already changed it. I'll go ahead and dismiss that pin message for you. Okay. Well, that's a thing. Best pals bouncing and frolicking in a goddess's armor. Making waves in local three-legged races. Colossus Slayer might knock back red enemies. Wait, is that wrong? Is there a mistake here? This is a Behemoth Slayer, not a Colossus Slayer. Looks like a typo to me. That's what it looks like to me. You guys are talking about the MSM update. Are you just talking about the one where they added some skins? Because that's all I remember them adding. The Summer Song one? I didn't make a video on it just because I didn't have enough to, you know, I didn't really feel like I had enough to do a video on. Fix game, Ponos. Fix game. Make your K cats look better, so I don't have to keep using AI to upscale the cats before I make a thumbnail. You guys will notice it looks a little weird on the bun in the thumbnail for this stream, but that bun is so low quality. I had to shrink it down and then blow it back up again, and then it looked okay. Ain't that crazy? Oh, guys, Hunter's map number 4. The first one I've ever went up against. I don't want to go to Purple Stone Forest. I want to go to the Yellowstone Forest. The heck, bro? I don't know what's going to be in here, but I have a behemoth loadout now. Don't I? Not a behemoth. Yeah, behemoth. That's the one. Love the videos. Are the manic stages hard? It's been a while, man. I appreciate that message. I'm not sure. Let's jump in here and check this out, guys. I've never tried this one before. Maybe I should have brought bra cats, Val cats with me, guys. You know? Thank you. Oh, look at this thing, guys. It's an alien pig. Very interesting. I don't think I have any, like, alien-focused behemoth slayers, so just have the red behemoth slayer and the angel behemoth slayer right now. There's lots of other behemoth slayers we can get and eggs we can evolve, but it takes time, obviously. Can you guys... No sound. I am so sorry. There ain't no sound. Hold on a second. I'm gonna get this all hooked up for y'all. Let me get that all hooked up. Okay. Audio. Yeah, that's not the right device. And... Boop! Yeah, there we go. Alright, let me know if that's too loud or not loud enough. Why don't I have Super Car Cat? I don't know what you mean. I don't know what one that is. Thought this was gonna be a little harder than it is, honestly. I mean, I do have some nice legend carrying going on here. Mm-hmm. Y'all love to see it. Bonk. No, you don't still hear nothing. Whoa, that's a lot louder. Alright, guys, I'm trying to change the settings here. 6 purple behemoth stones. Thank you. By the way, somebody said we need to clip Matt having a voice crack. If I have voice cracks, they're pretty much always intentional, you know. Is this not too loud now, guys? I feel like it's quite loud. Oh, it's a 1 in 3 chance. Nice. I like to start off most of these levels with a can for the extra money. Oh, guys, look at this! Look at this savage! It's John Neelian in relic form. Very scary. Very spooky. John Neelian, why? Why, John Neelian? Johnny. I feel like only Courier Cat's gonna be able to reach this guy. Are we gonna lose? Hold your head up, Johnny! I mean, cats! Oh man, I need a Breaker Blast here too. Johnny! Not cool, Johnny. The heck? Ugh. I'm gonna hit continue because I can, okay. Probably gonna lose again, but maybe not. You never know. Because he's a bit slower, so we might be able to just whittle down the rest of it first. Oh man. That's a problem. This is a problem. And we got rid of the other things, but like this guy kills. At least Can do something, and Courier can get in there if you do it at the right point. Ah, messed that up. We're not losing ground. So that's good. Knocked him back. Good sign. I actually think that we should probably take Doron here in this case. I'm gonna have to take Doron in my next behemoth, my Hunter map 4 level. I don't even know. Probably no point of putting out Aphrodite here. Yeah. Just instant L. With enough can-cans, anything is possible, guys. So, remember that. Don't forget it. It's gotta be placed right. Can-can needs to... If can-can wants to get in the gap, you gotta make sure that she doesn't get hit. Oh, he can't get hit by those. But can-can can do an attack there. That's good. I think we got this then. 4 million health? Yucky. That's too many healths, dude. Can-can is getting hits in here. We're good. Second knockback. This guy is savage. Can't even hit him with the wave attack. Sad. Pizza's no good here. Atta girl, Can-can. Atta girl. Let's go. Let's go. Low and steady wins the race. There we go. Okay, good start. He reflects surge attacks, don't hit with surgery, sends one back. That's not very nice. Sniper the Deadeye, always a good choice, honestly, for levels where you have one boss that's just really annoying. I'm saving up for Ape Lord. Like, I just got 3 purple gems. So that's the purple gems taken care of. That's great. So we just do that 4 more times and we got it. I lost my membership, don't forget me. You still got a green name, so I won't. Okay. Oh, what's this? Oh, really? Oh, guys, look at this. Okay, that's purple stones, but can you give me any, like, yellow ones? I don't really need the purple... Okay. That's not that much. YouTube took my money with the autopay thing. So sorry, blah, blah, blue, blah. Okay. That's out of the way, guys. Now we can move on. Actually, well, the mining epic is on right now. Should I do the mining epic as well while we're at it? Let's just start Legend Quest. Maybe if we want to take a little break from questing, we can do that. I'm just gonna keep the loadout I have on right now to start. Like, the first, like, 20-something levels, it's not really a big deal. Look, I got Can-can, and I've got my meat shield, so should be good. Thank you, Tanya. Appreciate it. Obviously, this starts off really easy, guys. Oh, did I miss this? Hey, Matt, you deserve this because you encouraged me to play Battle Cats. I hope this series never ends. Hope you have a good rest of your day, Matt. from Roseblade Gaming. Thank you, Roseblade Gaming. Very nice of you. Appreciate that donation. Okay, same thing. I'm just gonna... You know what I mean? Mushroom time. This guy's a pretty fast attacker. Pretty good to get a couple of these guys going on weak enemies and can move pretty fast. I haven't gotten the new Balaluga. I might do a video on that though. Am I ever gonna true form Bean Cat? Yes. I'm not doing events today, guys. We're doing what I said I was gonna do in the thumbnail, the title of the stream. So, that's what we're doing. Hope that's acceptable. I don't even know, like, who to send out here. Oh, Gravolo's here. Whoop. I'm gonna get the Eighth Lord Luza. Don't worry, guys. It's gonna happen. It's gonna happen when it happens. Yeah, I mean... So far, the game hasn't stopped updating, but who knows? Maybe they get tired of updating the game. Maybe they decide it's not worth it anymore. We don't know. What's my favorite unit slash enemy? I'm a huge fan of Can-Can, but... One of my favorite units in the game is probably Slime Cat. Slime Cat's super, super fun and great. I really like Fishman as well. Yeah. Put in Manic Lion for easy stages. Okay, let's go for a fast loadout then. Okay, let's just go for speedy units. This guy can stay because he makes short work of stuff. Bullet Train, Manic Lion, Cutter Cat. All right. Oh, Eulala's coming, eh? Very nice. Should I do it, guys? I mean, this is the stream, so, like, we're gonna be here for a few hours. So should I just get these? Like, should I get the rich cats and never had to worry about upgrading my thing for the entirety of this? I could get the CPU as well, but... I'm gonna get the, my buttons don't work anymore. How dare they? I'm gonna get the rich cats. It's only $5. You don't got $5? Basically spending the money I just got donated to me. Thanks, guys. The lack of pixels on the thumbnail. I tried my best. It looked a lot worse before I ran it through an AI upscaler. I use pickwish.com all the time for my thumbnails because when things don't look so good, I can just run them through the upscaler and boom, they look a lot better. Guaranteed 99% weakens, pretty nuts. I haven't really gotten a chance to use it very much. They took all my fast cats away. This is such a travesty. What is wrong with this world we live in? All I wanted was some fast cats. That's it. Alright. I haven't tried Zero Legends yet. That's gonna be saved for a video, guys. We'll be challenging the Zero Legends soon enough. Yo, Jack Gamings, thank you so much for the $5.99. Ooh, are those Euros? Love me some Euros. Look at the absolute speed of this thing, guys. It's amazing. I'm actually not sure if I even have enough to do anything here. Don't know if I do. I have, like, nothing good. I'm not even sure why Cannon can't kill here. Like, who are these units? Oh, that's funny. Rude. Can we try again? Maybe? Guys, stop asking me to play Clash Royale. Why are so many people asking me to play Clash Royale? Just started Clash of Clans. I'm not gonna switch over to Royale or even bother with it. It's too much at once. So, maybe we start getting a little bit of a loadout going for these. Like, we could have taken anti-floating and anti-red here. Oh, is there a massive damage upgrade for Lion, Awakened Bahamut, and Yukimura? It's gonna be so weird doing that, though. Is what it is. What is this? Easy. Let's go. Will I get my legend units to level 50? Might. Oh my god, no. Whatever. Who cares? Nami. Why, like, yes, guys, you've seen me making videos on Uncanny Legends and making progress in this game for weeks and weeks and weeks. Of course I'm planning on doing Zero Legends. I literally said, and then next up is Zero Legends. You guys know I'm gonna do that. You don't need to worry about it. You don't even need to ask. I got this. What's up, Bark? How you doing, buddy? Oh my god. Stop it! Taking my cats away! I need them. I need these cats. God. Here we go. Whoa, here it comes! Yeah, baby. Get it, boy. Get it, boy. That's right. That's right. Back off. Don't come at me. What's up, Fallout Kid? I'm good, man. I'm good. Just chilling. Enjoying a nice stream day here with some great viewers. Lots of people here today, guys. I really appreciate that. The levels start off hard or start off easy, but they will be getting more difficult. This one's got some black in it, so like I probably should just take my black loadout. That's close enough to an anti-black loadout anyway. Why do I not have Swordmaster Cat True Form? Because I don't use it. I don't use Swordmaster. I haven't had a level yet where I've needed it, so, you know, gotta pick and choose what stuff you get in this game. You can't have it all. Come on, look at him go. Look at him go. Punch, punch, punch. Turned out to be a pretty decent little setup here, guys. I mean, look, we have Nala. We got Awakened Nala up in here. Very cool. Very cool. If you don't clock into work, you won't get paid, Fallout Kid. I think it's not wanting to work is your problem. Thank you for the hearts, guys. Yes, yes, yes. Gang, gang. Hang on. I'm not even gonna bother putting in a critical hitter. It's just gonna get randoed out anyway. This is what we got now. Okay. It's gonna be okay. I don't think any of these guys can do crits. We just brute force them. If it was a difficult unit, I would have. Obviously. Guys, stop yelling at me to do stuff I'm gonna do. Why are you asking me to true form Ape Lord? You really think I'm not gonna do it? Yeah, I missed the Battle Dogs videos too. It was a fun little side series, but you know, fun is not allowed. Meanwhile, you got games like Clash of Clans. Although I wanted to use an emulator on Clash of Clans, their creator program is actually really awesome. Like, they give you a lot of resources and stuff, like for making thumbnails, and they give you like, I technically signed an NDA, so I can't say anything, I guess, but I'm pretty sure I'm allowed to say that they have a lot of resources for me. And it's just one of those situations where if Battle Cats had something like that, and one of the rules was you can't hack, that'd be much better than just sending people, you know, legal threats about it. Yeah, of course it was really easy. It was never meant to be a challenging mod. Snip. Snip, snip, snip. Beep, 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 bonk. Easy. Do I like Stories of Legend or Uncanny Legends more? I mean, I don't know. Maybe Uncanny Legends? Uncanny Legends had some fun stuff in it. For sure. I'm just gonna keep what I got here. You don't have Metal Cat. You gotta get Metal Cat, man. I don't even remember how to get it, but you gotta get it. He's the goat. Hey, look, guys, we get Doron. That's pretty cool. Get him, Doron. Yeah! Dead. Did MSM and Battle Cats turn me into a kids YouTuber? I got news for you, dude. Kids have always been watching my YouTube channel. I'm not a kids YouTuber just because I don't swear anymore. Also, another thing with Clash of Clans is you're not allowed to swear in your Clash of Clans videos. You gotta keep it family friendly. Imagine that. Thank you very much, Follow Kid. You have a good one. You're at zero legends and you still don't have Metal Cat. Metal Cat's great. I don't remember how you even get him, but just know I like him. Yeah, let's go, baby. Let's go. Let's go. We surging up in here. Yeah, baby. Children still exist. Look. I've never had to compromise my integrity as a YouTuber. Okay? And I'm so lucky to still be here doing what I do all these years later. I consider it a sign of my own maturity that I've... you know, made my videos more accessible to more people. What's the good of turning people away? What's the good of making content that some people can't watch because of unnecessary things, right? Still the same YouTuber. Although the more racy stuff or like things meant for an older audience are gonna go on my second channel. When I go back to my second channel, of course. Well, my most popular videos, I took down some of the really bad ones. Some of the not so crazy ones are still there. Sort of. Someone just asked me, did I ever play Burgle Cats? I did. I played Burgle Cats like once or twice. I could always go back to it. It's kind of a weird game. I hate putting out units when I don't know what they are. Dude, you're not allowed to lose against a bunch of black kangaroos. Obviously, I play weird games, guys, but like, I don't know, Burgle Cats is just a strange premise for a game. I don't use a lot of cat combos, no. Well, we got our legend. And we got this guy who's tough against black, right? Yeah, he's strong against black. Always a good time. Very nice. Am I happy playing SOL? What do you mean? Like, am I happy playing this right now? Okay. Let me do a little bit of a traitless loadout for this, guys, because it'd be nice to have a little bit of anti-traitless. Not Haniwa, though. Yeah, Jigando would be nice here. For show. Who else is specifically good against traitless? Well, this guy. For show. We're no longer going for beat it as fast as possible. We need to be a little aware of what's going on here. Rip. I've played Go Go Pogo Cat as well. You guys can always Google it, you know? You can Google a game in my name and you'll usually find the video. I see my videos on Google whenever I'm like trying to make thumbnails for stuff. Like I Googled Battle Cats Legend Quest. I was trying to find like, you know, some like a logo or something. It's just several of my videos. Match day not being drained of life after playing mobile games for years is insane. I love this guy. Thank you, Dr. No, D. D. Breakarm. Listen. I'm compensated for my time. Captain Sauce's Battle Cats video still outtakes mine for number one search result. Yeah, well, he's not exactly making a series on it. So, at the end of the day, my content will win out. Oh, here we go. We have a metal loadout. Perfect. You think who's unhappy? This really done messed me up here, guys. But we did end up with Poseidon, so we do have crits. But what a loadout here. Oh, he freezes. I thought he critted. So we don't have a ton of crit, so we do have at least one critter, which is all we really need. I don't know, is anyone else a critter? Can't even tell now. When I'm bored, I watch you sometimes and I have fun. Oh, that's great, Ethan. Donnie, the answer to that is sort of. You get up to 9 of your cats or something like that randomized on the first try. Ancient egg true form clown cat? Let me look that up. I do kind of love it. Oh! Can be obtained from the June Bride of the Devil event. I gotta take a look at this. Probably in one of those, right? Those are the levels of the June Bride. Clown cat sucks? Oh, that's no fun. I thought it sounded cool. Yeah, see, that's not very much stuff. Two rare monsters and a monster skin. There's nothing for me to get excited about there. But I do have an MSM TikTok video going up on Wednesday, so you got that going for you. Use the metal one again. Didn't I already fly? What? How long do I normally play Battle Cats in a day? On the average day, I don't play Battle Cats. I mean, I've been doing it more lately, trying to get stuff done in the game. But I don't play this game every day. I lose all of my anti-metals. Like, I think I lost all of my critters. Now I just have to brute force these guys. Annoying. Sorry, Salem Virus. Okay, we're screwed. We should just leave. We don't have any crits, so. That's brutal, because I took a bunch of critters with me. Well, maybe I could have brought more. Hey, we got a critter. Delightful. Two critters, actually, and they're both random. That's enough for us. Practical sheep, do you really think I could have brute forced a super metal hippo? Because I don't think I could have. That's crazy talk. Do You need crits for these guys. No friggin' way you're gonna get through multiple super metal hippos without them. Just hit it 2,000 times? Is that how much it takes? Yeah, no, I didn't... Okay, so maybe it would have been possible, technically, but who's got time for that? I wish we could get loadouts for these guys. I mean, it would be really nice if Battle Cats would let us have those, but they don't. Also, I'm pretty sure I got rid of my anti-floating loadout. So that's fun. Don't mind me, just sorting by price. Cause I have to. My brain says so. How far are we? We're at level 20 out of 48. Oh wow, guys, look what I got to keep. We're gonna die so fast here. Like, Gigando's our only hope right now. Come on. We need... Back off. Thank you. I feel like I have to go through my cats and make sure they're all at decent levels. So when they get randomized into my loadout, they're not completely useless. No, it's not an old pre-recording foot guy. It's real. Yes, to the person who asked, there is this feature where you can check what units do with the game pause, which is really nice for things like, you know, Legend Quest, where you don't actually know what you're getting until you get there. I'm getting a lot of buzzes on my phone. Taking so long, man, come on. What is my opinion on the French? I don't know, they're okay. Okay. He's just starting to get a little bit gross, guys. A little bit. Like, a lot of traitless in here, but there's also... I'm honestly gonna spec into anti-angel for that Sleipnir. Sort of. I'm gonna put out anything that could actually help with Sleipnir, like, I know Ramen can. Put him in. Mushroom probably maybe help. Not sure. You can help. Okay, we're gonna try this. It's not like they're not gonna be, you know, stealing them all away from me. Shouldn't a door on there? I got a little excited, I think. Yeah, Cantaloupe, I have. If you've heard of the videos where I've done seed tracking, then yeah. I haven't done it too much, but I kind of, after all these years, got tired of spending more money than I need to on this game. I don't have either of those cats, Bobbers, so I can't tell you. Well, we got exactly what we wanted for this one anyway, guys. There goes Sleipnir. Like, nothing. Nothing at all. Look at that. Boom. Give it a bop bop. Bye bye. Sorry, but if you're typing in weird letters, I'm not replying. Three special cat's eyes for that one. We're getting somewhere. Level 22. Same loadout. Let's go. This is not ideal. Oh, really? Can attack? Yeah, so I don't think Can-Can's helping here. I'm pretty sure Can-Can's dying right away, but... I don't even know who's in this loadout right now. Who is this? Shingen. Oh, he can't even attack. Wow. Don't really know what to do right now. Well, that's on me. I should have used my... Well, I don't even know if I still have it. I don't. My traitless loadout that I was using earlier. Wait a second. Can we... They won't give you pass formations. I hate that. Yeah, those are very tanky ostriches. Um, Taurus cat helps. Sniper would help too. And I am capable of noticing comments, guys. All right, this is a million times better, so we're good. So we all know how tanky ramen is. Kankan's actually hitting him too. Easy. Are they still, they're not still commenting, are they? With their weird letters. It's just weird, man. I'm back, what you do, man. What I do, what you do? What you do is the question. I don't think we really need a critter for the metal doge. I don't think we need that. We got one, so. Attacks only Aku in red, that's gonna be useless. I picked him anyway. Such a smart move, right? We get so much money here in this stage, so. Ayo, Bad End YouTube! Welcome to the gamers! Listen, you now get immunity to slow mode in the stream. That's right, so enjoy it. Speak as much as you want. Yeah, we need someone to come up and tank in front of these guys so we can hit them with the wave attack, because that's what's really doing the damage here. I just brought the bunny and canard for Mad Duck for fun, you know, just to occupy us a little. Come on, we're gonna lose. Can't do enough with these units. Yeah, we can't whittle them down like that. Just hop back in again. Strike unit REI, yeah, I've got that. This'll do. What does this guy do again? Curses? Well, I don't know how long this stream is going to be, but we're almost an hour in and we've done about half. So It is, of course, gonna get worse. But we've got enough crowns that it doesn't really matter. Like, we'll be alright. These hyenas are stronger than they ought to be, in my opinion. Almost done. Almost got it. Do I play Battlers like Super Auto Pets? I haven't played Super Auto Pets in a while, but Super Auto Pets is an awesome game. Look at that, guys. Double Bankai. Can you believe we're still going here? Man, come on. Get out of here. Why won't you just die? Bonk. Oh, did they kill one of the Bankais? How could this happen? Come on, Doges, just die already. Take it forever. Come on, we're so close. Push through. There you go. Gain a little ground. Come on, you can do it. Move ahead! Jeez Louise! You joking right now. Thank you. I don't have Supercar Cat yet. I know the one you're talking about. Yep, hyenas are really annoying. We almost have them gone. So, I guess having a crit would have been okay here, but like, you just don't know what you're gonna get in your loadout anyway. Please say hi, Puracan. Is that how you say that? Thank you so much for the donation, my dude. Should have just, you know, left this level and just restarted, because that took forever. Oh my god. No, I don't only answer members, but I answer members more than the rest of you. I care about you, Mr. Can. Yeah, at least I beat it, AG. If you want to become a member, you can hit the join button down below, underneath the video, stream, whatever. I'm so lazy, I don't want to have to keep changing my loadout. Let's just go for the alien loadout. I'll go ahead and copy it, just so we don't have to move it. And then just put Max in as well. There you go. That should be good enough. My playtime Battle Cats isn't that crazy. to the person who just asked me. It's $700. Okay, well. Just 700. No big. I also answer super chats. That's true, blah, 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 blah. Thank you so much for the super chat. Okay. This should be fine. This is a good time. Love it when I have slime, by the way. So good. So hot. Okay. Slime Cat S tier. Indubitably. Oh God. I don't want to have to try. Got it. Ha ha. No, come on. Slime Cat. No, Slime Cat. You were the chosen one. There we go. Guys, I appreciate you trying to give me tips on how to beat these stages, but it's randomized, okay? Chances are we're losing all the units anyway. So I'm not really going crazy on the first attempt here, okay? It's just like a whatever. This is another one of those joke stages, I think. Why do I use slime instead of jelly? Because it's the same one, and sometimes I just like the slime instead. Look at him, he's so cute. He's adorable. Little baby slime. Yay. I'm in danger. God. Jeez Louise. I feel like this is a fail waiting to happen, folks. I need my can really bad right now. Please. Please. I don't have good units. Sir, I must ask that you stop. Can't even hold this guy up, man. Pure Can, welcome to gamers. Welcome to the gamers. Welcome to the way to go. Okay. This loadout would have been fine if it actually was at all like what we were hoping it would be. Cannot believe they took my can from me, guys. Cannot believe it. Should be double meat shielding here. Have at 'em, boys. your time to shine. Yeah, normally I am carried by Can-Can, but not today. Pure Can. Not in this level. Wait, you didn't say that. Who said that? Epic Doge said that. Every time I talk, I know Matt Shea will never notice me. Why are you guys so, like, sad? My god, you're bringing me down with your depressing messages. Goodness gravy. You know, it's not the end of the world if Matt Shea doesn't notice you. Some random Canadian guy. You'll be alright. This is fun. We got some real saucy boys over here, man. Got that phono. E.T. Phonome. Excuse me. Excuse me. Excuse me. Excuse me. Excuse me. Excuse me. Blast them. At least we have Can-Can, guys. If I had a choice, Can-Can would be like the majority of the loaded I bring into this, just all Can-Cans, and they wouldn't be able to random them all away, but that ain't a thing. Kill this toucan. Toucan versus Can-Can, the ultimate can-off. Why is someone giving me a tip on a level I already beat? What's that about? Will you do any Hollow Knight modded soon? I started playing when you started, and I've won 12% the main game, and it's one of my favorite games right now, along with Battle Cats. Yeah, I don't know if I'm gonna do more of that. It was fun for a couple episodes, though. Gosh, they just keep making these worse, don't they? Hate this. I hate it! Okay, I know what to do. This is gonna be scurry. We're hoping Jay Gando is gonna carry here, but it's gonna be tough because he can't. Okay. That's okay. I can leave myself. I don't need. Don't worry. We just need floating. A bunch of anti-floating here should do the trick. Back in here we go. Doctor? What are you talking about? Bro is using doctor that does nothing. Where? Where's doctor? I don't know what you're talking about. Sorry. Doing lazy attempts on these. Don't care. Don't care. Oh my god. This is why I don't care. Actually didn't turn out that bad, to be honest, guys. So I can get Gravolo to take care of the majority of it, and then Yukimura to take care of this guy. Yeah, we could accidentally put out Gilgamesh too. That's his name, right? Gilgamesh? Gilgamesh. This guy sounds like he's straight out of the frickin' Holy Bible. Okay, bye. Back to Angel. Actually, this one. What about this one? I'm lazy. Sumerian mythology. Very cool. Very cool. Yes, I'm using Doron first. That's just how it is sometimes. They gave Ryu from Battle Cats an actual game, guys. That's crazy. Pretty obvious why I wanted an anti-angel loadout. Who weakened him, though? Somebody weakened this guy. Ray Ayanami. Okay. I like cheese. Cheese is good. My favorite food. Uh-oh. That's another guy. Yeah, no, I don't see a quote you made. No idea what you're talking about. I do not have true super feline. It is way too hard to get. You need so many cat tickets. It's gonna... I might never get it. Sure, rat boy. If it makes you happy, man. If it gets you to not ask me anymore. Yeah, PX, I'm winning. We're doing it. We're level 30, 18 levels to go. That looks easy. Cow Luga. Don't know who Cow Luga is. Is it another one? Another Luga? Can you say hi, Colton and Caden? Hi, Colton and Caden. What's up, y'all? What's up, Lonnie? Seen any good movies recently because I will be seeing Oppenheimer on Friday. Hope it ends up being good. I haven't watched too many movies lately. I saw the new Indiana Jones, but I hadn't seen the other ones, so I didn't really know what was going on. It was all right, but the ending was weird. Just gonna keep going with this one loadout here. Yeah, baby, that's what I'm talking about. Took my meat shields, but gave one back. All right, that's cool. That's cool, I feel. Oh, baby. Good thing we got these can-cans, guys. Those little bun-buns can be annoying. I feel like it was just yesterday I was discovering little bun-bun for the first time. It's crazy. I think we're gonna lose this one. Maybe. Just too many of these guys, and we don't have enough stuff for them, it seems. They're coming real fast. Man. Okay. You should evolve Fishman or Can-Can. What are you talking about? I thought you must have been talking to someone else. It doesn't make any sense. Okay, so we need just big damage, big traitless damage. Wait, he's floating, right? Is Lil Bun Bun floating? Lil Bun Bun floating, right? just need Fishman. Fishman's the way to take care of little Bun Bun. I don't know why someone was telling me to evolve Fishman. I don't know what you want me to evolve him into. He's a true form already. Yeah, okay, he's floating. Put a couple more anti-floating measures in. One more. Two new Lugas, very nice. That's the quote, this is the reason I don't care. Oh, okay. It would have hurt, would have probably helped if you just reposted the quote instead of saying that I missed it and making me scroll up. Work, slime. Here you come. Wow. Wowee. You'll love to see it, folks. You'll love to see it. Really wish they didn't take so many of my units, man. I was gonna use them. Look at how many little Bun Buns are in this level, for God's sake. Big Bun Bun. They eventually stop, right? Or slow down or something. Why would you ever exchange a legend rare for NP? I really hope you're joking. That is blasphemy. Blasphemy. Thank you, Tin. Appreciate ya. What would I do without you guys, honestly? Seriously, what would I do without you? What am I gonna, I'd have to get a job. I'd have to work hard. Man, this is better. I often don't really know who I'm supposed to thank for where I am in life, guys. Do I thank myself for all the hard work I put into getting here? Do I thank you guys for watching? Because you wouldn't watch unless you enjoyed the content. You're not doing me a favor. So thank you to all of you. Mad Duck. Yeah. We stand the Mad Duck, yes we do. Yes we do. Yeah, I heard that as well, Battle Cat's Enjoyer, but getting it? Getting it's the problem. Just be grateful. I am grateful, guys. I hope I never come across as entitled. I do get a little annoyed sometimes. You don't know what it's like to have hundreds of people yelling at you and wanting your attention. sometimes it gets a little overwhelming. This is the worst loadout you could possibly have, man. Like, damn. I'm just gonna die from the first snake that gets there, like. Seriously? Don't. Just don't. Just don't. Get me out of here. Why even bother staying in that level 1 second longer, okay? Here we go. This is a little better. A little better. It'll help a little bit. It's actually still pretty terrible. They took away all my zombie killers. Not all of them, of course. I still have my psycho duck. Psycho duck! Psycho duck! Yeah, you're right. Weed Whacker needs to go. I guess it's my fault for not having enough zombie killers in the first place. At least we have pizza and can and fish wing. And dragon, for that matter. Okay. Okay. Yeah. Green in Zazor, that's one of the best, man. Ramen is amazing. And yeah, Psycho Duck. It's hard. When it comes to zombie levels, it can be hard. We actually want to put Weed Whacker back in now. I'm gonna put Weed Whacker and Ecto-8 in. That way, we should be good. I've been doing the outbreaks, by the way, guys. For those of you who have been yelling at me. Oh my god. Did you... 9 randoed. 9 randomized cats. I had a good loadout. gonna lose again. Can I just leave? Isn't everything that zombie kills 100% zombie killer? I can't even do anything here. Stupid legend quest. So dumb sometimes, man. All right, well, this is doable. Oh, come on. Freeze him. Finally. Thank you. That's a good question, Battlecats Enjoyer. I'm not actually sure on that one. Maybe it just does the form that you have selected in your equip screen. That's probably what it is. Okay, we need to just wait. Stupid level, man. Why did we have to get this one? One more Yukimura. Well, no, none of these guys actually move out. I just forgot to take the Holy Blast off, that's all. Wait, no. Why now use Holy Blast? Because we had Sal. That's why I use it, it's the same level. Okay, you confused me for a second. I mean, if you're asking why I'm bothering to use it at all, I don't know. Just hitting it. Because it lights up. Alright, that's a big help. So annoying, man. Ah! Okay, good. I'll be right back, guys. I got a call coming in. I'm back. it was about a mortgage, so I needed to answer that. I don't know why you guys are giving so many tips, man. Like, the level's over. Don't worry about it. Use Balrog. Why? Why are you saying that? Got him. Got him, guys. You see how good I got him then? Yeah, baby. Yeah, sorry to disappoint you guys by taking away Wall Street. Level God, I hate these levels so much. Well, we already have an anti-zombie loadout, so let's just keep it going, I guess. Don't know if it's for sure gonna work, but... Oh my god! So rude! It's so... I'm leaving. I'm not sticking around. Just get me back in there. Screw it! Oh. I wish I had a housewife here, but we might be able to do some stuff with Coconut Head. Uh-oh. Oh, we actually froze that thing. Pretty cool. Here, I was thinking it was gonna be an issue. One like equals one cheer? Oh, thank you. I'd love to get some more likes on this stream. Appreciate ya. Let's go, baby. Let's go, baby. It's over! Okay, so someone just said that 36 is gonna be hard. I mean, it depends, but it's probably gonna be maybe. It's super versus. Huh? Huh? There we go. Stop mentioning Zero Legends. Like, what do you think? I'm just gonna derail the stream for you? Oh, you said I need to do a thing. Let's do it. Come on. Give the program here. Be nice to me. Zinzar, you didn't miss too much. We're just, you know, playing Legend Quests. So, the good news here is we actually got our Bankai, so we're pretty happy about that. I don't even know who I'm putting out here. Who is this little thing? Thank God, help me. We don't have as much as we need right here in terms of defense against this thing, so we need to kill it. Oh, we didn't do it. Damn. Close, though. I know it didn't look close, but it was. Just don't, guys. I don't need to be told what to do. I'm going to do Legend Quests, and then I'm going to make a video on Zero Legends. It's going to happen regardless of if you beg me for it. So this time, we don't have Bankai. It's gonna make it a lot harder for us to kill this guy. Like, ramen's probably not gonna be enough. But I've got... Like, the one thing I do have that's good here is Cameraman. We might be able to make Cameraman work, right? As long as we get all the ramens we can. Okay. Looks like we might be in luck, folks. Did I already beat what? Legend Quest? Yes, I have. It comes back every now and then, and all the rewards get reset, and you gotta do it over, and it's different every time. So I just thought it'd be a fun thing for us to stream together, because I do want the rewards from it, but I don't want to have to sit down and do this for hours by myself. So you guys are joining me today, so that I'm not all alone. Kitty cat, kitty cat, kitty cat. I'm gonna lose. I'm gonna lose if you bother me. We have something good? We have something good to kill these guys. It's getting annoying. Everyone is dying. Get another one. Get another attack in. That was an attack, right? We did it. Oh my god. Is anybody even hurting these guys? Like, I feel like there's nothing happening. Ugh. I mean, Ramen is hitting them. Ramen and Shigang are... There you go. They're both getting through, so... What's my least favorite enemy to go against in a level? I always say Sleipnir, but I also don't like those two graves. These guys right here. I don't like them at all because of their knockback. It's really annoying. It's really something, man. Alright, we're going traitless this time, folks. Let's get a nice, big, traitless loadout going here. It's gonna be hot. We're gonna have Gigando in it. I guess I'll take you out. Okay. Whatever. Let's call that a loadout. They're gonna screw it all up on me anyway. Bonk, bonk, bonk. Probably gonna die quickly with that strength. So you know things are about to get bad. Oh, freeze cannon, eh? There's nothing better than a nice wave attack on a level like this, guys. You need to do lots of damage to those stupid reindeer. Boom, look at that. You'll probably lose because of the reindeer, actually. Just too many of them. If I had Gigando, that would have been great. Honestly, they took about... Hold on. They took, like, pretty much every cat that I could have, like, properly used there. Jerks. Mean people. Really mean people. Who are jerks. What was freezing them? That was the freeze cannon. Choo-choo-choo. This might work, and you guys get Balrog, so that's good. Got that going for you. You think Balrog first? Let's go Balrog. Balrog first. Bonk. 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 Try to level up my thing. Silly me. Got a lot of powerful units in this one, guys. A lot harder to do anything with Balrog here. But that's what Gigando's for. Wah! Uh-oh. We're gonna lose again? Kinda looks like it. Stupid. Alright, Bob. I'm just gonna do those things anyway, but I'll take your money. Every time they took all of my good cats. I literally just need to get in there and not have that happen and we're fine. Come on. Okay. I think this combination might work. Wouldn't hurt to have meat shields, but... Oh, I hate it when they make a miss. Saber, not bad. Big surge, big surges, and he's dead. What a stupid level. What a stupid level when you can't take the cats that you want to take. Big W for the rando, still ended up losing. Gross. Hey guys, look, it's a cat. It's a cat. Hold on, show them. Cat, smash the like button. You found a cat. You've been blessed by the cat-o, the Matto cat-o. The cat Shay. Woo! If you wanna leave the room, I'm gonna let you leave the room. There you go. Okay. They made the cat from Battle Cats a real thing. Meow. Sorry, I wasn't meowing at you guys, I was meowing at my cat. Good. Coming in hot with the surges, man. Real hot. Good work. They had to take my slime away from me, man. When I wanted him most. Come on. Don't let them get us. It's over, okay? We're ending this. Thank you. Alright, that was a poopy level. Even with the freeze, you can't get this guy. This guy could die. Yeah. What's up, new subscriber? Carlos D'Angelo. Wait, is it D'Angelo? D'Angelo? Alien time. I like levels like this one, where you know everything's pretty much homogenous. You can take. Oh, okay. Nice try. It tried to ruin me, but it ended up giving me Mega Aphrodite, which is definitely not a bad thing. Bonk. Wait for it. You're gonna hear some ding. Oh, wait, what? Get these chumps away from me. Ding! There it is. Kill my Aphrodite, but you can't kill my Aphrodite, if you know what I mean. True story. True story. No, I don't play Battle Dogs. It was just for video content in the first place. It's not really much of a reason to play it outside of videos. All right, we're doing a red stage now. Anti-red. It's not so bad, see. We like these. We can use our new Valcats. Hang on. I don't really want to level up this too much. We got let's legend carry this one. Even though Gian is my weakest legend. I mean, hang on. So, I have 20 legend rare things. I've got my two favorites up to level 50, and I've got my third favorite up to level 45, so I could get this to level 40. All right. Honestly, if you have enough to get Ushi to level 50, probably should. Oh my God! Why do you do this? Why you gotta do this? Like, basically an instant fail here. I mean, Can can hit the cappies, but... pretty sure Can can't survive two cappies. The Aphrodite days? Oh, yeah. Oh, back in the day. Resistance you got there. Oh, man. Take away my good cats, why don't ya? Take them away, I don't care. Okay, we got Max and Can. This we can work with. Work with this? Oh my God. Are you joking right now? So dumb. So dumb. Yo, Fluffy Biscuit, thank you so much for that membership. These guys did not do anything. We need Ro. That's what we need. Should have had Ro in there already. This guy shouldn't even be in the loadout at all. I could have done better on that one. Who actually is good to go against Cappy? Doesn't matter. Oh, Courier, that's right, Courier. Too late. Oh, they took my Can, but they did give me the goat. Bro makes everything better, guys. My god, yeah, you're right. Applecat and Courier. I'm being stupid here, guys. I'm not putting enough brains into it, bringing things that I don't need. I'm sorry, please forgive me. Spit? Did spit come out of my mouth? That's crazy. How could that possibly happen? Better, didn't it? Okay. Yeah, Courier is a decent generalist, that is true. Guess it's back and ready to scream craze Pigaland. I guess it's you, ugly and proud. Live your best life. Oh, jeez. Same loadout, I guess. We have Fishman in here. And maybe just take a couple of, couple more anti-floating, maybe. I'll try it. Ocean man, take me by the hand, lead me to the land. No ubers. God. Ha, 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 ha. I'm not sure if I'm going to be able to do that. Very cool. Very cool. This makes perfect sense. Try again. How do you get good at Battle Cats without using money? I guess you just grind. I have nothing, guys. I pretty much just need the things that I brought. Yeah, I know Captain Sauce in real life. So if Bun Bun gets ahead, we can hit him with Can Can, which is nice. Take some of the sting out of this. And these guys will have a hard time getting our meat shields taken care of when we got the metal one. Plus we're gonna weaken them. Alongside of that, we're alright. Oh, Dimitri Smith, thank you so much for the donation. Gang Gang, yes, 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 ice cream, so good. No, I don't have Clown Cat. Level 41, the final 8 levels, folks. This one does not look bad, but I think they're all kind of buffed or something like that. It's all good. Yeah, no, I love Doron. Doron's amazing. We have Nealadden, which is a wave attacker. Otherwise, we don't really have anything. Dimitri Smith, thank you so much for that super sticker. Oh my god. Funny stage. We don't exactly not have the units we need for this. This guy right here makes a big difference, but would have been nice to have some other ones as well. This is level 41, so if that's the chapter that's Grotesque Gallery, then yes. Wave time. It's time to get all our wave attackers in here. Oh. We need something to one-shot the base. How strong is the base? I can one-shot that with Can Can. Fishman and Can-Can are both great. Oh, no. I don't think this is gonna be our level, guys. Courier in Bahamut. You know what? Let's do this. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. It up. Went through all that and didn't even do it. Did you just tell me to shut up? You want to take that back? This is what I did before to beat this level, guys. I don't know what I did. I'm curious. Hitting the base is what you want? I thought that was what I didn't want. I was just curious what I had done before, but now I wouldn't even be able to tell you. This doesn't even seem like a loadout that would work. What did I do? How can I not beat it with this loadout? And that's what I did before. That's how I beat this loadout originally. Anyway, Awakened Bahamut and Courier. Is that what you guys said? Yes, I will, Cody, but thanks for the vote of confidence, buddy. Thank you. Uh-oh. Ah! Okay. That's dumb. Seriously, I don't even remember this stage. Don't use courier, use slow attacking wave units like Manic Macho to take down the peons first and not hit the base casually. And a fast, heavy hitter like Bahamut to snipe the base. Wait, we have to use one or the other. We have to either do Cat Cannon with Awaken Bahamut or Slow Beam. You need to be fast about it, too. It's not just about- Oh, man. This is stupid. I don't want to not be able to beat Legend Quest today over this piece of garbage level. I'm not playing this level anymore right now, guys, because I can't afford to use up all my things on it. We're gonna have to practice it because this is... Like, I've managed to beat this on 3 crown. This was my loadout. So how did I do it? I'm gonna go get some more. I don't care what Maz Tom did. Okay, bye, Dustin. I literally just said I don't care about the Maz Tom thing. Looking up a loadout here. Just gonna go with whatever someone else did, because you guys are giving me too many confusing, conflicting things. Gonna watch a Waffa video and get this done. It's really important right now that I don't waste any more crowns on this stage, because I still have a bunch of crowns, but they're running out fast. Now, I probably don't need to be on the 3-crown version, but the one I'm practicing. Really? That was basically it. That was... Let's go to, because these are single crown levels, right? In Legend Quest, if I'm not mistaken. See if we can just do that, and I am gonna, I'll take other stuff as well just in case something gets randoed out, but I think at this point it'll only be like one random unit, but I wouldn't want it to be my, you know, Bahamut. Myself. And yeah, I'm gonna take Yukimura just in case. This should be enough. If not, I'm gonna be like so upset. Okay. Hopefully we don't get any more levels like that, guys. We still have 70 crowns. Plenty. Back to an alien stage. Life's easy again. Here we go. Good when you only got a there's a spear stage, always nice. It's good that we only had to pay 2 crowns for that one. Now we're at an angel stage. Don't think I have an angel loadout. That's okay. Something. Actually, we can take this out and put in just a couple of the usuals. The usual suspects. Here we go. Potentially, probably. I mean, they took every anti-angel. This is, sounds. That's what they do. That's what they do. It's just what nice people do, guys. Didn't you know? Couldn't just give me my ramen. Couldn't do that. Big difference this time compared to last time, so I don't think we need to worry. Benkai has insane damage. I don't think he has any resistance. Might. Really ain't that bad of a loadout overall. Thank you. Oh, wow. They don't even, like, have meat shields. Well, yeah, I kinda do. I mean, I'm happy they gave me Can-Can, right? Like, that was the one thing that I really needed to have in this level. At least they gave that to me. Can, come on. Seriously? It's okay. Gonna lose again. I can't afford to be losing anymore. Really needed the can. Okay. Okay. That would have sucked. Clutched it, basically, yeah. In the nick of time. Okay. Four levels to go, 58 crowns left. We can do this. This is... I'm just gonna go with what I have. I beat Japan, yay! Don't hurt me. Thank you, D'Artagnan. Very cool. Very cool. Legend Cat's Eye. Very cool. Very cool. Three levels to go. This is basically critical hitter only level. When you need your crits. We need anti-metal. Number two. I actually don't think we have enough crits in this one. Not a crit. Keegan DB, thank you so much for the donation. Got curry. Got you. Soba can be fun. Paladin. Still have can, still have pizza. My Google's talking to me right now. Oh, is there 50 total stages? No. 48, right? 49? Well, it's nice to have a, not really all that random stage here. I think they only randomized one unit. They were just being nice to me, I guess. What time someone was. Can't believe they actually let me keep can and pizza and every other thing in my loadout, except for whatever was in the bottom left. Don't even remember what it was. Okay. 47 in last stage, yeah, okay. 47! Just a whole bunch of crap, man. Bunch of dogs, bro. I'll probably do Zero Legends this weekend, guys. Probably start it, okay? Is that cool? Okay, thank you. What a time to be alive, guys. What a time to be alive. Last level. This big dumb idiot. I'm gonna do whatever I did. Oh, wrong. Wrong. Whatever I did for this one. Apparently that's what I did for it. Well, probably not this then. I'm probably gonna want, you know, at least to put out some more stuff. Then again, I think there was a reason I did this. Guy's metal, isn't he? No, he's floating. He's just floating. Here we go. The final level. Necrodancer's in there. It's in there. We're good. Oh. The slow does wonders on this guy from Sanzo, because when he's slowed, he can't really attack at all. He can't move. Like, when he's slowed, he's basically frozen, which is really nice. Jeez. Got me. Oh, wrong stage. Am I playing the actual one? Okay, so this is a good thing, because that was the 3-star one. That was the 3-star one. I think. Yeah, it was. So we only have to do this one. Okay, it should be easier then, right? All good. All good, guys. All good. Thank you. Thank you. It happened. Happens to the best of us. Can Necrodancer even do anything here? Feels like I got a bit too randoed on this one. I know what Necro's done for. Okay, we can stack Necros. We could do that. No, we can't. Just get me out of here. Not gonna bother trying that. Ain't nobody got time for that. Oh my god. Just get me out of here again. They're taking all the good stuff, man. They're taking all the good stuff from us. Yeah, I know. Sniper should be up there. This is gonna be just the Sanzo Necro. Wish we had something powerful here. He got through. Yeah, I could put an anti-floating Uber in. I'm just gonna put, I need like a wave. I have this guy for the wave attacks, but I think maybe take this out and put in another wave. It helps clear out those things, and then we can actually hit the guy, you know? Here we go. As long as the peons don't get in front of them. That's the problem. You get the, if there's too many peons in front of them, then we can't, you know, freeze them. And that's the big thing. So with the wave attack, oh. Man got a nice hit there. Sniper and doctor. That makes sense. Oh well. That's why, as you saw in the actual stage, my loadout was actually a, it wasn't even a full loadout because I needed to save money. And that was like one of the harder stages, doing that in 3-star. So. Okay. There you go, folks! Floating legendary also does area attack. Who? Gian? Three legend cat's eyes. We cleared it. Yay, got a few things. Cool, cool, cool. I need to do this before it's gone. Yeah, I don't even have enough on this energy recovery to do it. Funny. The good thing actually about this stage, guys, and I've gotten a little better at it as well. I literally need to do this. And then, well, now I have to do another stage. Do Gopra. Ba-na-na-na. I know we said we were gonna, well, I said the stream doesn't end until we beat Legend Quest. I wanna do Mining Epic before we leave, because I gotta do it anyway before it ends. It's a really great way to use energy up, and using energy up gets you Enigmas, so it's kind of a nice little bonus is how much energy you actually use. It's a blessing and a curse, of course. Guys, relax about the zombie stages, okay? I've got them almost done. Look, 43 and 41 here, and I don't know what's in the other one. Okay? We're getting close. Don't worry about it. It's gonna be done soon. Mining Epic. There. Can you you one attempt on a whole new world after mining epic. What is that? No, no, no. Hang on. The wrong loadout. You don't want the wrong loadout. It's not good. Hard enough to beat this stage anyway. I usually have to try it twice to beat it. Shouldn't have done that. I actually kind of forgot what stage I was even playing. Pretty much always takes me two attempts to do this one. But it also depends on how you stagger your good units. Because if you stagger them the right way, it seems to work a lot better than if you put them all out at the same time. But, as per usual, this is going to be one of those continue stages. Then again, I mean, we have a lot of money. It's not impossible with the right combination of things, especially getting our legend here. Would be really nice to not have to spend the 30 to continue, because that's, you know, a drain. I feel like that's the first time I've actually gotten this first try. That's nice. That's nice. Needs to be faster. It's not fast enough. Catman be good for the duck? Maybe. Don't. Can you not? If you don't mind. If you don't mind. That's a good call, actually, about Nala. I might give that a shot. Where did they go? But there they are. Feels like a worse attempt. Probably is. Then again, it's kind of playing it the exact same way. No, it's not. It's not quite playing it the same way as before. I mean, Uber run? I am gonna use... For the last attempt, I am gonna try Nala, because don't think I had Nala last time I was doing this. I wouldn't have, because I was doing this to get Nala, so yeah. Now we have Nala, so we're gonna put Nala to good use. Duck Life 9. Interesting. Definitely gonna check that out. Nala is such a goat, guys. Such a goat. Such a pleasure to use Nala, man. Like, look what she just did. We're not usually this far up. Wiped everything else out. Look at this. Didn't even reach the base. Nala, I love you. You beast you. You freaking beast you, girl. Managed to kill the sloth before the bird. Huh. Double Phonoas. Double Phonoas. Yeah. I can't say enough good things about Nala, man. Would not have gotten through Uncanny Legends there at the end without Nala. And there's our second superior stage. So now I should at least be able to get one more Hunter Map 4. No, I don't think I have Monico's true form. Sorry. Hammer Time, like Sunday Skyfax Season 1. It's kind of an obscure reference to drop. Hammer Time is in MC Hammer, is in the reason everyone says Hammer Time. But sure, also like that one YouTube video you watched once. Good point. So funny. What's the last level reward for Legend Quest? 3 Legend Cat's Eyes. I still have 18. I could put them all into Jian and get her up to level 50. I'm not in a rush to do that. Might even want to do Akuma first. I'm not really sure. Yep, I beat it. If you missed it, you can always rewind and check it out yourself. But yeah, that's the way the cookie crumbles, folks. That is where we end this live stream. Hope you guys enjoyed. I try and do live streams every Tuesday. It doesn't always happen. Depends on what I'm up to, but that is when I aim to live stream, and it's always it's noon Pacific time. So in case you want to catch the next one, make sure you don't miss it. It's not always Battle Cats. The next one might actually be like Clash or something like that. I've been thinking about doing a Clash stream, so we'll see. Thank you guys so much. Thank you for keeping me company. Got lots of stuff today and learned some things as well, and that's always a good thing. And I'll do Zero Legends soon, okay? And yeah, I'll probably get Clown Cat or something. I mean, probably not gonna evolve him, but I'll probably get the egg or whatever. Okay.